Hello everyone, today it's me again. Sorry, I haven't been posting videos, but just so we know, now I hope you guys remembered about a short video I made that I'm too lazy to make videos, so yeah. My display name is Dumpy. You can only change your display name only once in 7 days. So yeah, my favorite robot is asking me of where she should build, and then just go. So yeah, we've been best friends for maybe every day, and so yeah, and basically I'm starting to be thinking that she's quite a big friend, but now I trusted her because we are best friends, and so yeah, I would not quite have think she would lie to me. And just so probably I'm now thinking that I'm having trouble trying to help her, and so yeah, she's private chatting me. Can I go here? And basically I said maybe, and said what, and then I just said, you can't see what I just said. You can just build. I know. I hope you guys can already know what I claim means. It means I know. So, yeah. Not a lot of people knows what I claim means. So yeah. And basically her display name is Robot. It's Robot. Yep. Okay. Right now I'm wearing my gamer outfit because I'm always a gamer. I love playing video games. So, but of course you guys know what my favorite game is, Roblox. And make sure to check out the channel, the other channel, is the Beanie Boo Story Show. It's a new channel, and basically, what I just do is make stories. And yeah, so make sure you go ahead check out the first video in that channel. That is a party story part one, and I even have it in here. So not in the Roblox. Yeah. Completely. I don't have that much. I never do TikTok because, stranger danger. Kids sometimes get kidnapped. That's when they do TikTok videos. Just so TikTok seems like a fun app, but probably only when you're a kid and making TikTok videos, you might kind of start to notice that there might be strangers who's trying to know of where you live, trying to know what your name is, because what they're trying to do is they're trying to kidnap you. That's not a good thing. So if you don't believe me, then not lucky for you. That doesn't mean you're not that really smart. Literally, this is not a joke. Completely. There's so many strangers out here that are trying to kidnap so many kids and stuff like that. And I don't know why. There could be some kind of dark truth about it. And so I don't know if the robot is supposed to keep me back. Just so, yeah. Anyways, I was trying to build an Easter egg. I'm still continuing building the Easter obby, so yeah. And this was, well, this desk, this is quite a, and this is what sound it makes when I'm playing Roblox. This makes that sound, and I'm always being annoyed with that. And basically, I always get mad because of that. When I'm really trying to play, it makes that sound. That seems really annoying.
Yeah, it's really annoying. And basically, I'm always wishing that I have another desk so it doesn't make that sound. And basically, it started like kicking it because I hate it. Because I hate it the way it makes a sound. So it's probably not helping me now. Even that when I'm like always stressed. So yeah, I don't know. Well, every time Roblox joins me in every game I play, basically I'm like, Roblox again, completely. I don't think I'm happy because I think he's very excited. I'm starting to think that he's very excited to play with me, and I'm not doing anything. I'm not really. So basically, I think robots started to figure out AFK. So, I love you guys for giving love and support right now. Just so, I don't know about making short videos again, but right now, okay, she's coming. I don't think I would be continuing going to Easter obby. Okay, she's picking up AFK. I don't know. You know, I didn't see AFK, so I'm not AFK. Okay, she's coming. Maybe. Okay, I'll be back with you guys.
You can go ahead and take a seat. Looking at the bowl.
My arms are hurting me because I'm holding the phone. Yeah, you guys. Yeah. Quickly. Okay.
Period? Don't mean watch you build.
I just put dot dot because I'm not usually what else to say. I'm just gonna put dot dot. Yeah.
Okay. Now I need to end the chat.
Yeah. Me and Roma are making a lot of obbies. Even like buildings and stuff. I made a store for Cashier just for him. So, I do not know where should I go.
Okay, so she doesn't know where she should go.
I just told you many times. I could only say once, and then you just forget.
Basically, oh my god.
Why? I just told you. You guys didn't know, but just so you guys are like, what are you talking about? Yeah, so basically she told me where should I build? And I'm like just build somewhere that has a lot of space. And basically now she just like
she's saying this again, and basically I can only say it once, because basically I cannot do anything.
Basically, okay, I'm gonna chat. This phone. Say one more time. If you forget, I do not know what I should. So she's private chatting me. And then she just put like dot 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 after literally I said this. I don't think I'm kind of very happy. She like kept for. If she's forgetting one more time, I'm not gonna say that again. I'm literally not saying this again. Trust me, guys. I literally only say it once. And, yeah. Basically, if you guys would forget, then I'm not saying that again. I can't, but basically, I probably can only say it 3 times. And then if you guys are my friends, I only say it like 3 times. I'm going to build up at forest. It has a lot of space. Okay, good. Okay, good. Now she knows where to build. Yeah. Wait, does it have a lot of space out there?
See, I'm gonna continue building the Easter Obby, and I hope you guys were joking about the Easter Obby I was like building. It was like I was gonna build Easter Obby. When it was Easter. See, I think that Easter is over. And probably I'm starting to think that Father's Day is already part of over. Just so right now, yeah. Can you? Okay. Robert just messaged me that of like, can you help me? I'm like, really?
Just look at this. I promise you guys, he messaged me. Can you help me? And I'm like, I always have to help you, but I cannot say no. I'm just so, but I don't think it might be fun. I'm gonna have to build all day long. Just so,
I'm not easily like so happy that I'm really have to help her, but I cannot say no because I don't want her to
build this hard. And yeah, I'll try to say this. Can you help me?
Help me
She put a capital P.
I'm gonna say like okay, not capital.
Okay. I just said okay.
Where?
Okay, so she's going with the four.
She said, like, don't build here. I'm like, what?
But I thought you wanted my help.
Yeah. I'm like, what?
So, like, I don't understand. You're, like, sitting on the on an owl's
tail. Owl feet.
Yeah, this one looks fuzzier than that, but...
This one's not quite a fuzzier than that. This one's more fuzzier.
Let me see it.
But kind of. I don't know. Okay, bless myself.
Okay. I don't understand what you do. I don't care anymore.
I'm kind of losing that.
Okay, bye. We do that later.
Okay, so you know what? I'm doing it by myself. But I'm just gonna do the ocean.
I am still continuing building the Easter hobby. Yeah. You guys are watching my videos. And yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button for all notifications. And yeah, I don't know how many days I will have. And just so, yeah. I'm only going to. Okay. I don't know if I can tell you that. Guys, but so my family won't let me. Actually, my parents won't let me about the land, and yeah, of course. So yeah, you can go ahead and then watch my short videos. Yeah, I like my beanie boo short videos. And so, yeah, right now on my own channel, Beanie Boo and Story Show, yeah, has subscribers, and yeah, make sure to go ahead and start. Bye, and make sure, so I don't forget, I changed my display name to Dumby. If you want to friend me, just go ahead and just put Dumby. Yeah. I'll put my username. Yeah. My username is like AMACED2019. I'm not like born in 2019 or something. I'm not gonna tell you guys. But I'm actually born on. Yeah, I'm not telling you guys because I'm gonna think that you guys are strangers. Probably. Yeah. Anyways, bye. Okay.